Thanks, Bill. I'm reporting live from Topanga Canyon, and as you can see, there's quite a scene unfolding here. To you and me, it might seem like any other summer's day here in sunny SoCal. But what you might not be aware of is that this week marks 3,600 years since the alleged appearance of the mysterious planet Nibiru.
Inside sources say that even NASA have given merit to the phenomenon, naming it Planet X. The object, which is composed of hydrogen and helium, could have a mass of about 10 times that of Earth, and orbit nearly 20 times farther from the Sun on average than Neptune. Perhaps the strangest part of the mystery is its elliptical orbit that takes nearly 15,000 years to complete.
People have traveled great distances to catch a glimpse of what might be the most significant celestial event of our time. Tangible excitement hangs in the air as we prepare ourselves to ask one question. What could this mean for the future of mankind? Only time will tell. This is Bob Newman, reporting for Channel 12 News.